Jason, was there a scope of when you were here?
Yes.
I was in a bit of trend this year. Frank Dennison did a part of the year.
There was a role in a part of the year.
Great.
Yeah, we had a little rocky transition.
Started after.
Anyway.
It's kind of
with the commercial, and there's not too many places like that. There's some, there's four teachers in the world, the chance to do this every day, it's like, it almost becomes, what worries me about him is it becomes second nature. At the same time, two symphonic choirs are rehearsing in two different places. One is working St. Matthew Passion, one is working Mendelssohn's Elijah. And it's almost too much cold. You know that no matter what you decide to do in life, you can give it a chance. And also, I would also just tell you, which I always told my high school students, you know, you're at the stage where you're trying to make some hard decisions, and I know some of you are grappling with a lot of stuff. You have a lot of choices. You could do this or you could do that. You know, if you're grappling with music, two of the things I tell you is, number one, you know anybody about what you're doing. And if you believe strongly in yourself and the work that you will achieve, that is not in that approach. And second of all, if you're going to go into this business and get yourself in the best school, work because you need to go to a place where you don't enter this. The singing that goes on in this room, I'm sure, you know, they look at what's around them as a class and they rejoice in it. It's a great
Thank you.
Have a good show. Thank you all.